Hey, how's it going, everybody? It's your man Broshi89. We're back with another Smash Ultimate video. I know it's been a while since the last video came out, but life has been a little hectic for me with the whole pandemic going around the world. But I'm here. I'm ready to send you some more content, so I hope you enjoy it. Make sure to subscribe to the channel if you like what you see. Subscribing helps support me and the Broshi family as a whole to help us put out more better content. Without further ado, let's get right into it. Play off with some Cloud, maybe some Yoshi, some Bowser, some the other. I'm just gonna play a bunch of different people. Try to get better with the sliding forward tilt. All right, we got a we have a Pokemon trainer. Everybody say Pikachu. Got me to grab. That way. Got him. That way. Shot that way. Beat that. Gotta grab. Nice. Okay, that was a raw grab. Got him. Got him again. Stop that. You're dead. Bang, bang, bang. Forward smash, knockout. We got their chat. Ba-ba-ba. Me is stuck in the house. 24/7. That way, please. Oh, thanks for the follow. Oh, Echo Mancer, thanks for the resubscription. It's like 7 months? Nice! Much appreciated. I fired that off too quick. You hit for that? Ah, pop. Oh, that's unfortunate. I didn't think I was gonna go over the edge, and that actually ruined it for me. I don't know how that hit him, but I'll take it.
Fight.
You're dead. Yeah, you can block one, but you gotta block them all, otherwise it doesn't matter. Nice grab. That's something I haven't been using in a while. Up tilts. I gotta start using those more. Got him. Got him. And somehow, and just like that, I took the lead. Ah! Oh wow, that grab actually worked. That works. Oh, I tried to hit the down beat. I thought I'd get it, but no. Nice grab. Nice. He's dead. GG. 2-0. Moving on! Moving on! And that was probably the best stage I could possibly fight him on. Stage for that platform. Oh, it's always... Gotcha. Nice hit. Got him. Nice! We trade it with the neutral B, but he still got the down smash off. I haven't really been trying any Omni slashes because, well, I mean not Omni slashes, but cross slashes because. Okay. Nice hit. Wow, that actually killed me at 70? I think he forgot he had Arsene out. Ah, wow, he actually got me with that. Nice hit. Nice hit. Yep. Ah, I tried to grab the ledge and he went over him instead. That's unfortunate. We got a daisy. Three, two, one, go. Oh, well, I walked right into that. It's amazing how much damage I took from that toad when my normal attack that I just did would not do nearly as much damage. Nice hit. What the heck? Oh, of course it ate both my jumps. I didn't even jump. I was on the floor and I still lost both my jumps. Well, yeah, I jumped right into that, unfortunately. Yo, if I had that killed, that would have been awesome. Got him. Nice. Yeah, that was dumb. I tried to grab him and ended up getting up tilted. I don't know why I hit it so many times in a row. It's like I really wanted to hit him with it. Up smash, got him. Nice. I realize that my up B does not have as much priority when I'm in the air. Got him. So I think... Of course, I changed from Cloud, and I end up getting King K. Rules. Wait, that has armor? I'm screwed. Oh wait, no, I'm not dead yet though. Thank you. Yeah, that hit me. I fell right into that one. He dodged. He armored through everything. I still haven't broke that armor of his yet. Got him. Couple left up as
Yoshi wins.
And that's gonna do it for today, ladies and gentlemen. If you liked what you saw, make sure to give the channel a subscription. And I'll catch you on the next Broshi89 video content. Later.